is in the jikoni.
I'm in the kitchen.
Umetuandalia nini?
Mimi ninapokuwa ile cream de la cream.
Mm. Okay.
So now, TV personality Janet Mbugua and her husband Eddie Ndicho were rumored to have parted ways. You know the way Facebook and Instagram and Twitter in-laws will follow you, interrogate, they will research, they are spying. Now, the two apparently felt that or suspected that there was something happening or something was off when neither of the two wished the other, you know, happy Mother's Day or happy Father's Day on IG. So they felt like, why would Eddie wish his mother happy Mother's Day and not wish the wife happy Mother's Day? So wakafanya research yao and waka conclude kwamba the two have parted ways. But to prove haters wrong, Eddie Ndichu went ahead and posted a picture of the two of them wearing identical his and hers watches. And yeah, so these guys are tight. And the two got married in 2015. I don't know. What do you expect? Sometimes people are too busy to remember. You know, let me tell you, not everything needs to be shown on social media. Maybe they went out for a dinner and he treated her nice and he got her flowers. We don't have to show everything on social media. So, but you see, when you post for us, we'll always expect you to post. So we'll always suspect when something is off. But yeah, habari ndo hiyo.
It was social media.
Even they were together.
You already concluded.
Yes.
Just because hakuna hata labda waliaba nasubu akiamka kila mtu akenda shughuli zake as in. But anyway, I think wanakuanga ini tangwa zile couple goals. The two of them.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe even alimambe, just don't post me.
Post your mommy.
Just post mommy.
Post your mama. Post your mama.
So as in, okay guys, tuachene tu nini. Let's just hydrate and mind our business.
And on minding our business. Yes. But we can never mind our business on this segment.